This year's Kagulu Mountain Climbing Celebration kicked off with a party that included the Miss Busoga Tourism Awards at night. 11 girls from 11 counties were competing for the award, which was won by Tenywa Mercy from Butembe County. Over 30,000 people from different parts of the world have participated in this year's Kagulu Rock Climbing Challenge. These were led by the Chabazingo of Busoga and the first Deputy Prime Minister, Rebecca Kadaga, the area member of parliament, among others. On top of the hill, the Chabazinga took pictures with officials who were able to finish. Participants and supporters of the initiative praised the importance of the mountain and its features as a tourism attraction for the country.
Promoting digital tourism. Fena chitugema kuino kubanga fena mirimo jetukola era jona je kusa ku bintu bicho atenga tubona tubona chida kuyamba kutumbula ebyo bulambuzi.
We believe that Uganda has great potential to host more tourists abroad.
The Chabazinga also urged the youth to get more involved in culture and tourism so as to develop themselves and the country. The State Minister for Tourism, Martin Mugara, pledged continued support to the tourism sector.
We are representing Sibia Nono Bioka, Neno Kula Kulani Yobulambuzi, Usolo Kuleta Saint, Muchitun Ruchin, Eda Kuyanza Nyo, Finger Sector, Eda Kulavanga Ambassador.
The first Deputy Prime Minister, Rebecca Kadaga, condemned the continuous vandalism of development projects. Report compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news.